Alright, took me a while to actually, I just couldn't get out of that place, so I just restart again from the beginning. Where I actually save my access point. That thing, he's so creepy. Like, seriously. Oh, more access point. Good. Oof. Man, that higher hammer is strong as crap. Sweet. Boss area, I guess.
Is this their king?
Shit.
Tupi, that's an android, a Yorha type android.
Alert, this unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
2B?
Bunker to 2B and 9N. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Oh, man. Fuck.
Why? Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B.
Oh, shit.
She's gone.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
We can just use transport.
Faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply.
Good idea.
Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, Tubi.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Operator...
Oh, 2B, your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Moving up. Right. Actually, let's resupply.
Thank you.
Well, we can use that. Right, I think that means we can put in more chips. This would be awesome. Where are the ore I can sell? There we go. Sweet. Now I can buy more storage. Yeah, why not? Right. Seem to be more tanky and better now.
I know it's our job and all, but these resistance types sure do use and abuse us, don't they? It's like they see us as a couple of gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the Resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying any day.
Yeah, that's true.
Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
Ah! Wrong target, but well. Right, I'll take this. And that's it. Weird creature. Weird creature. Oh, so I'm nearby, so I might just go there. I need to do this first. Nope. Thank you. Man, you're still around.
Is that all of them? Let's check this thing out. I don't see any damage.
Analysis. Transporter is now operational.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. Connect me to Bunker Operator 6-0.
Oh, hello, 2B. Operator 6-0 here.
The transporter was being jammed by machine lifeforms. It should be working now.
Looks green on my end, 2B. Nice work. I'll let Command know right away. I'll also be sending over a little reward for all your hard work.
Run.
You know, 2B, I'm a little jealous. Don't get me wrong, I know all this fighting isn't easy for you. But you get to see all these new and amazing things out there. It might be nice to visit the surface sometime, you know? That's all.
I see.
Right. Apologies for the unnecessary chatter. Anyway. Operator 6-0, out.
Hmm. Sweet. Okay, let's head to that quest. Cam development.